We must possess the righteousness of Christ by faith, or we will be damned. The fool trusts in his money, his possessions. You must trust in Christ. What will it profit a man to gain the whole world and yet forfeit his soul? What will it come to on that day, sir? It will all come to nothing. Turn to Christ and live, sir.